The mighty Mississippi River is brought to record-breaking lows by the severe nationwide drought, revealing what was lost beneath the murky waters. Join us as we take a look at the treasures that are now revealed tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.